Hello guys, today I'm going to show you this fun magic trick that I learned from Miss Mike 82. So here I have your normal deck of cards. As you can see, they are all normal. So what I'm going to do is take them and just give them a quick shuffle, or just give them a shuffle like this. Okay, so here I've completely mixed them, and no other way that I could like see them or like that. And now what I'm going to do, I'm going to flick the cards and find the two jacks. So here, look, I'm going to hold it like this and just flick it, and I got the first jack. So now I'm going to flick the second jack. So here is the second jack. So now we're going to place the jacks there. And now we're going to ask the spectator to choose a card. Okay, so now show it to the camera. Okay, now I'm going to take the card, place it on top, and just can remember the card. Okay, so she just saying like that. So now I'm going to flip your card. Okay, so the King of Clubs, remember the card. So now I'm going to flip the card and take it, place it at the center. So now what I'm going to do, and just give them a quick shuffle. So now I've give the deck a quick shuffle. And now here, earlier we kept these two jacks over here. So the two jacks were the Jack of Diamonds and the Jack of Hearts. So the Jack of Diamonds, Jack of Hearts, I'll place it over here first. And now what I want the spectator to do is that point any way that she feels or he feels her card is there. Okay, this one. So what I'm going to do is take the two jacks and take the imaginary card that is here, the spectator point it. And just flick it like that, and now your card, which is the King of Clubs, is sandwiched between the jacks. Thank you.